an online collaboration with lyrics by a guy called Daryl P. Hall, whom I've never met, but collaborated with a bit. It's a love song. Not quite an unrequited love song, but it never was to be. Once I held a candle, I was too scared to let you see. Burning deep within my heart, built a dream of you and me. How I wanted to be near you, share your laughter and your tears. See your smiling face each morning as we journey through the years. Now all these thoughts I've had for you, the emotions they were real, but the contents of my heart I lack the courage to reveal. Thought you might reject me, that you'd run away and hide. But I dream someday I'd tell you that you'd be my bride. But it never was to be. We never crossed that line. I never got to hold you, 'cause I always crossed, well they didn't anymore. Our directions were so different. We traveled off to our own shores, flying towards the future. Each on separate wings, never knowing if what we wanted may have been the same thing. The other day I saw you again, and the years melted away. That beauty always shone from you, is shining brighter still today. So I got to thinking that it would have been so fine if we had been together, our lives had intertwined.